So origami in Japanese art means taking a piece of paper and folding it in an interesting way to come up with a new object, a new sculpture, so to speak. And in a similar sense, origami from Oak Ridge is going to be folding papers from literature to come up with newer hypotheses, newer things that you can investigate scientifically. So we've used origami in a lot of interesting cases. The first one is the historical clinicopathological conference, where we've used this tool to come up with potential diagnoses for mystery illnesses that are extremely rare, and there's not enough documentation about what leads to the particular disease and so forth. And we've been very successful in the last few years in being able to detect those mystery illnesses using a computer that automatically reasons with literature that would take several years for humans to put those pieces together. The two most recent cases that we have solved is the 2015-2016 cases at the Clinical Pathological Conference. The first one was Oliver Cromwell, who's known as the Terror of Europe. And this year's use case was Anna Christina Olsen's painting called Christina's World by Andrew Wyatt. And we've come up with the diagnosis of malaria for Oliver Cromwell and Charcot-Marie-Tooth disease for Christina. With origami, every time you ask a question, you're going through 70 million publications. You're literally mixing and matching what each paper publishes a nugget to come up with something that's meaningful to your particular case. And that's the difference between what a computer can do best versus a human can do best to help the humans do better at what they do.